This is what we do over spring break.
We must repeat the past, but our future doesn't last. We sail to the good as our ships have worn
down. Zach, this is to you. Go fuck yourself, dude. You got on your profile talking shit to me and then blocked me before I got to say shit. You're fucking petty. Well, guess what, you stupid little tyranny looking ugly ass bitch. You're fucking petty. If you're gonna talk trash to me, feel the back it up. And guess what, ring part? I know where she lives, and all I have to do is go over there, find her ugly ass, take you outside, and beat the fuck out of you with an inch of your own life, you inter arrogant little shit. I'll see you soon, you ugly fucker. I said that to you.
Did you really?
Bitch, no.
Well, that was a nice status.
Some guy named Griffin. I don't know who he is.
Makes you think of Gryffindor. Makes you think of Harry Potter.
I need to get a new Facebook because I don't know half the people on here.
Delete half the people. He likes the song.
We have no life. He has Pringles. I don't know how many I can fit in my mouth.
I think I actually think I have Pringles. I think I do.
Dead.
Yeah.
No freaking wonder. He looks like a pedophile.
And we're watching. Isaiah, what are y'all watching? Isaiah, what are y'all watching?
Oh my god.
Why are you on?
Do you want to see what we're watching?
I want to know the name of it.
I will show you what we're watching.
What is it about?
It's about a boy that body slams this little kid that's bullying him. You want to see it? Watch.
No, I can video. I can get it later.
Just watch.
Okay, hold on.
Click play.
Watch this.
I'm gonna have to video it. I'm gonna do it later. Oh shoot. Ew, why is it? Are those his pants all up to his like belly button? What in the hell? Zach, you're staring at the camera.
He's like,
what the hell is happening?
Okay, here.
Look, here comes a teacher, and then.
The teacher doesn't do anything.
What is the teacher doing?
Oh! Oh my god, no one just saw that. The look got picked up from the dune. But yeah.
Richard? His name is Richard, dude.
His name is Richard, and he's a bullier.
Yeah, no, yeah, he's a bully, and he just got slammed on his face.
Wait, the little kid's a bully?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a face of shock.
Picked him up and slammed him face first on the ground.
Oh, I got that so wrong in my head. That's where I work.
Herbert.
I work at Dairy Castle, and hold on. I have a mustache.
How you doing?
He's got a beard. He wins.
Yeah.
I'm ginger now too.
Strawberry, man.
You're not legit.
I know, I'm not legit ginger.
Are you here for me?
No, yeah, I'm videotaping you.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's even worse. Get that out of my face.
Oh, she's ginger now. You see it?
I'm done eating. I'm freezing.
Who's the hottest guy right now?
Nixon.
Nixon. We're framing Henley. But he is so hot. And Maddie, who does he look like? Who does Nixon look like?
It's like a street over here somewhere.
Brad.
He does. And I would marry Brad.
I'm watching this True Life Sex Offenders thing. I'm a sex offender.
Oh, I want to see that.
And I was watching this one, and this guy's a friggin' sex offender now because he was... He was 18, he was 18.
Oh, I saw that.
I was like, and he was cute. How is he a sex offender? I was like, no. But then the other guy, I was like.
I saw that one.
And
that
he was
weird.
The one who got off the list. I was like, no, he looks like a freaking sex offender. He needs to stay on there. But the other one couldn't get off. I was like, he was 18, had like sex with a 14-year-old. Like,
okay.
Scuba Steve.
Sorry.
Is that rocking my shoe?
Say them again. Say the different languages.
Kentucky, Texas, New York, California, Minnesota, and Hawaiian.
We have.
Don't you watch any NASCAR?
And
you watch NASCAR.
Did you forget to? And did you say?
North Dakota. No, it's Minnesota.
And you forgot the. You forgot like Hispanic or whatever.
Texan.
Oh my gosh.
Spanish. Speak Spanish. It's America. We speak America. Why won't this stupid thing load?
Spanish. What do you consider Mexico?
People from Mexico?
Goddamn Mexicans. Let's get high.
Y'all need to get like in sync with each other so it's easier to know.
God.
Oh my bad.
Did you feel the thing, Mervin?
Piece of my childhood will never be forgotten. It was
driving her daddy's cars.
I don't think that's her daddy's cars.
Damn, Prince, you got killed by her daddy's cars.
Really?
You're recording this, aren't
you? Yeah. But they love me. Look, that's Nat, who, like, didn't see us for 6 freaking years.
Here now.
I know. And he's coming back next weekend, and I might go to Thunder with him.
$40, though.
I can give you $40. And him. And like other people.
Should.
I just found someone to work for me. I can't just randomly not go to my job.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Nice. Hey, Mary, this week's paycheck.
Where do you work?
I work at UPS and I get $9.50 an hour.
I get minimum wage.
Nice.
We're just having fun. We don't care who sees.
At night, I now up and cross the winter. Maybe he hates their longer, the tattoos or the chains that they all wear. But I'm not thinking he hates their black Camaro.
You ask me who I'm young,
so in love.
Today was a fairy tale. I wore a dress, you wore a dark gray t-shirt. You told me I was pretty when I looked like a mess. Today was a fairy tale.
Maddie, say bye.
Hasta luego.
Say bye, Brian.
Bye.
This is what we did on our spring break. Bye.